Hello, this is Cheryl Arias Wicker with Christian Movie Connect, and we are here with Brian Wells, who is the creative director for Walden Family Theater, and you have a brand new project that you came to tell us about. So what do you have going on?
Sure. Well, we're really excited. Walmart, Procter & Gamble, Hallmark Channel, and Walden Media have teamed together to bring a whole set of family movie experiences to primetime television, starting Friday night, March 15th, with a movie called Return to Nim's Island that we've created.
So what is the storyline? A lot of people might remember Nim's Island, which was very popular. So this is a sequel, I understand.
It is. It's a sequel to Walden's 2008 hit movie, Nim's Island. And we're picking up a few years later with Nim, who's 14 years old now, and is committed as ever to protect her island, protect the animals and the environment on there. And the island gets threatened by poachers, and her animal friends do. And she actually has to team up with her first human friend, a 14-year-old boy named Edmund, to save the day.
Okay. So tell us about the actors involved.
Oh, well, we're really excited because playing the role of Nim now is Bindi Irwin, who a lot of the kids might know from Bindi the Jungle Girl on Discovery Kids. And her dad was the late, great Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter. So Bindi is playing the role of Nim in this. And then Matthew Lillard, who a lot of families will know from playing the part of Shaggy on the Scooby-Doo movies, is playing her dad in the movies. And then there's a great young Australian actor named Toby Wallace, who's playing the part of Edmund.
Hey, well, it sounds incredibly exciting. So this is going to be airing very shortly. Is it in March? Tell us the air date and channel.
Sure. So the world premiere is Friday night, March 15th on the Hallmark Channel.
Okay, great. Now, is this kind of a series that you all are doing with this type of family entertainment?
It is. So what's happened is that the Hallmark Channel's teamed up with Walmart, Procter & Gamble, and Walden Media, and they've created Walden Family Theater. And it's going to be a great place for families to go on Friday nights and know that there'll be incredibly entertaining stories, two-hour movie that's acceptable for the whole family to watch together. So there'll be six world premieres that happened in 2013, new Walden movies that they're bringing out will world premiere on those Friday nights. And then they're also going to be bringing back other family movies from the Hallmark Library. So it'll be a total of 30 Friday nights in 2013. Moms and dads and kids, everybody together, a great two-hour movie.
Okay, so that's fantastic. Is there a website that they can go to so they can keep up with the schedule and make sure they don't miss any of these?
Well, the first thing they could go to returntonimsisland.com. That'll give them all the information about the upcoming premiere, as well as some fun family activities that play off some of the themes of the movie. And then they'll have ways that they can start to find out about the next one that's coming.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for sharing with us. And I know I'm going to make sure to tune in on this, and I'm sure our listeners will as well. You're watching Christian Movie Connect. Thanks for joining us.